You are now in tune on the one, the force itself. At this time, we call it the Master Blaster Jammin'. I am your host for the Underground News Network, your brother, the Rastafari. Ital Ayman I. Peace. The Atlantis Oracle. The Oracle speaks the truth. Follow the blind man. He know the way. Greetings from the Metaphysical Brotherhood of the Book. First, we would like to say this is the wisdom of our beloved brother, Thought, author of the Emerald Tablets, a.k.a. Tahuti, Quetzalcoatl at Central America, in Gishkadida of Nibiru. Wisdom from the Sphinx, a message to our student, the master teacher, Bobby Hemmett. Swallow this message. Digest it. This is the wisdom from the center at Atlantis. Were you a student, was taught by the subtle majesty of certain sages unknown to you? I, the Rastafari, Ital Ayman I, left Atlantis in 1992, the 111th Earth Day of the King Haile Selassie. Upon my exit of Atlantis, you began your journey, which has led you to the international voice via the internet. We, the masters of old and new Atlantis, congratulate you for a job well done. For the word has always come via written word through books. You were a student who read the wisdom and brought it to the public for others to do their own research. For what you were learning, you shared it with others. Your life show a side of life others needed to see in order they also embark upon life journey to truth. The next step is realization, which comes through by fasting and meditation, the cleansing of the blood. Your temple must be clean in order to receive grace. We bless you, say it's upon you to do the work to revive yourself. This is at the essence of the spiritual arts. Become as we are doing and have did each day of our life. Is gain self-control. Govern thyself, my friend, and live in the kingdom of the gods. It was in the year 1994, equals 23, the resonant number of the enigmatic star Sirius. The portals of Sirius was opened, and the cosmic purifying and healing rays came down to Earth, and this power has helped us to reveal the message coded in our DNA as to our actions on Earth. This is the year you were blessed at the temple in the River City, Jacksonville, Florida. Here is the only major river runs upstream as the Nile, and we have the 42-story pyramidic structure, 3 stories shorter than the Great Pyramid, for a reason. This is all proven spiritual science designed for those it was designed. All will never overstand. Now to other business at hand, and messages to others it might concern. This message is special in that it is delivered upon the March full moon, 2010. It's an oracle, and the oracle speaks the truth. The information we have been given here is that it is time to withdraw from Babylon, leave the major cities, prepare for the horrific days ahead. Come together with like-minded ones who have plans for survival. Seek out those ones. You are now in tune. On the one, the force itself, at this time we call the Master Blaster Jammin'. This is part one, message from Atlantis. Hold on for part two. Peace.